Sound is not coming.
Two mattresses. Okay. Then A cross B is nothing but Cij of M cross P. That means if you multiply two matrices A and B, then order of A must be M cross N and order of B must be M cross P. Okay. That is number of columns in the first matrix is number of equal to number of rows in second matrix. Okay. So if you multiply here A and B, if A is of 2 cross 3, then B must be 3 cross 2. So, supposed to be B 1 1 B B 1 1 B 1 2 B 2 1 B 2 B 3 1 B 2. That means there are 3 rows and columns. This is of 3 cross 2 matrix. Okay? And if you multiply A and B, what? CI. First of all, what is the order of AB? Order of AB is nothing but 3 cross 2 cross 3, 3 cross 2. So this is 2 cross. Okay? So here, C11, C12, C21, C2. But what is C11? How will we get C1? So for C11, we see here C11. We multiply here the first column by the first row, or first row by the first column. Okay? First row by the first column. First row, and this is the column A11, A12, A13. This is the B11, B21, B3. Okay, so this is the first row, and this is the first column. Multiplying A11, B11 plus A12, B21, A13, B3. So C11, this is nothing but A11, B11 plus A12, B21, A13, B21. This is the first element of the multiple. Okay? Similarly, C12, that means first row and second column. Multiply first row, that means this is same, but column is second. So second column is what? B12, B22, B3. Again, you multiply and add A11 by B12, A11, B1 plus A12, B2. A13, B31, B2+. So this is C12. Similarly, C21, second row and first column. So you put here second row, and this is again first column. C22, second row and second column. Are you getting this? Okay. Now write down a question here. A equals to, A equals to 1, 1 minus 1. If A equals to 1, 1 minus 1. If A equals to 1, 1 minus 1. 2, 3. 1, 2, and B is equals to 1, 3, 0, 2, 1, 3, 0, 2 minus 1, 4. Okay. is equals to 1, 2, 3, -4, 2, 0, -2, 1. Then find A, B, C. Then find A, B, C and A, B, C and A, B, C and A, B, C, okay? A, B, C. So that they are equal, that means A, B, C, A, B, C is equal to A, B, C. Okay, so this is the question. आपको इसको solve करना है. Okay, so how will we multiply? So see, first of all, we see the multiplication is possible or not. Okay, so for this one ABC, for finding ABC, first we find AB. Okay. First we find A B C. That means first we find AB. But first you see either AB is possible or not. A is of order 3x3. B is of order 3x2. Okay. So M cross N and N cross B, because of number of columns in the first matrix is equal to the number of rows in the second matrix, that's why it is possible. So if it is possible, then what is the result? The order of the matrix must be equal to 3x2. That means 3 rows and 2 columns. Now start multiplication. The first row multiply by the first column, 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 0, 0, minus 1 and minus 1, plus 1. So 1 plus 1, this is 2. Similarly, the first row end by second column, 1 3s are 3, 1 2s are 2, 3 to 5, minus 4. So 5 minus 4, this is 1. Again, second row, first column, so 2 under 0, minus 2 minus 3, this is minus 1. Again, second row and second column, 2 3 is 6, 0, 3 4 is 12, so this is 18. Okay? Second row, second column, okay, 2 3 is 6. 0, 3, 4, 12, 12, 6, 18. Now, third row, first column, 3, 1, 3, 0, minus 2. 3 minus 2, 1. Again, third row, second column, 3, 3, 9, minus 2, plus 8. 9, minus 2, 7, plus 8, this is 15. So this is AB. Okay. Now we want to find ABC. So you just multiply C here. Okay. So ABC, this is nothing but AB is of 3x2 and this is of 2x4. 2 rows and 4 columns. So is that AB to C is possible? Of course it is possible. Why? Because number of column in the first matrix AB is equal to number of row in the second matrix. Okay, so ABC. So what is the order of ABC? 2 cross 3 cross 2, 2 cross 4. So order is nothing but 3 cross 4. Okay, order is nothing but 3 cross Okay, so 3x4, that is 3 rows and 4 columns. So multiply it, first row by first column, first row by second column, first row by third column, first row by fourth column. Why? Because 4 columns are there. So first row, first column, 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 4. First row, second column, 2 2 3 1 0 3 1. First row, third column, 2 3 6 -2 4. 2 -4 -8 1 -7. Okay. Similarly, this one, second row, first column -1 36. So this is 35. Second row, second column -2 0. Simply -2. Okay. So again we multiply second row by third column -3 and -36 -39. Second row by fourth column -4 18 22. Okay. Similarly, third row first column 1 1 30 31 1 2 0 2 1 3 -30 3 -30 -27 -4 15. This is 11. Okay, so this is ABC. Similarly, you can find ABC also. That is, first you multiply BC and then it is multiplied by A, multiplied by K. So can you find BC? Is that possible to find BC? Yes, because number of column, the first B is equal to number of. What is the order of BC? Order of BC is 3 cross 4. Order of BC is 3 cross 4. And you want to multiply ABC. So what BC, order 3 cross 4, and what is the order of 3? A, 3 cross 3. So what is the order of ABC? So leaving this one, so order is 3 cross 4. That means ABC is also 3 cross 4. Okay, you can multiply and check it. It is possible or can check it. Is this, it is possible, but after multiplication, you check it, it is equal or. Now some more type of question like this. If a question, question number this, if A is equals to, then you can solve this question. If A is equals to, see, if A is equal to, A is equal to 1 2 3 1 2 3 3 -2 1 4 2 1. What you find here, you have to show that A square -23a -23b -40i is equal to 9. So you know very well, identity matrix of order 3 cross 3. Why? Because A is here 3 cross 3. A is of 3 cross 3. That's why. I is the identity matrix of order 3. What is the value of I here? I is nothing but 1 0 0 0 1 0 and 0 0. But this is the identity matrix. And how to find A square? This is so simple. A square is nothing but A into A. So A is 1, 2, 3, 3 minus 2, 1, 4, 1. In multiplied by 1, 2, 3, 1, okay? So this is the multiplication. So 1, 1 is 1. 2, 2, 3 is 6. 3, 4 is 12. 1, 6, 7. What is 12? 7, 4, 12, 19. So first element is 19 here. Similarly, you can find all these elements. So you will get a square and then minus 23a. You should multiply 23 in the whole matrices. That means each element of the matrix is multiplied by 23. And now minus 40i, then this is 40 times i. So 40 multiplying each element of identity matrix. And then solve the equation, you will get the answer. Okay. Now another type of question. If capital S, first you write down question, find the value of Y, find X, capital X, if Y is equals to Y is equals to 3, 2, 1, 4, and 2x plus y, this is equals to 1, 0 minus 3, 2, okay, so you want to find capital X. And you have given y also and the relation is. So y is what? Y is nothing but the matrix 1, 0, minus 3, 2. Minus of y. Okay? Minus of y. 2x is equal to. 2x is equal to. 2x is equal to this matrix minus of y. So y is what? 3, 2. 1, 0, minus 3, 2. This is minus of 3, 2, 1, 4. Now find it. This is 1, 3, minus 2. 0, minus 2. 3, minus 1, minus 4. 2, minus 4, minus 2. This is the matrix 2x. So x is what? X is nothing but 1 upon 2 of the matrix minus 2 minus 2 minus 4 minus 2. So x is nothing but minus 1 minus 4 minus 2 minus 1. This is the answer. That means this is the value of x. Is that clear? Okay.